Kardashian the Spot, don't make it hot, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, hi, I'm Michaela, and if you are new here, you already know what's up, you already know what's popping, gang. Welcome back. Y'all probably like, oh, she didn't even upload last Sunday. The reason for that is, for this week's video, I'm going to be doing a vlog, and you guys are going to be coming with me to do my birthday photo shoot and see me get ready. Yes, I know my birthday's in March. Yes, I know that it's February, but I'm having a sweet 16, so stuff has to get ready early, and I have to get prepared, and do this and that, and this and that. And Pisces season started February 19th. You already know I'm the ultimate Pisces, so I'm going to show up all month.
Period, peach! Period!
Michaela's March Madness. I think this is going to be a series, so stay tuned for that. But today I'm gonna go be doing my hair, and I'm going to the Bronx to go get my hair done. Yes, I know I live in Brooklyn, and you know that's gonna be a hassle, so I'm about to start getting ready for that. And then tomorrow I'm gonna be going to get my nails done, then I'm going to Jersey to do my photo shoot at my aunt's house, which is very much convenient for me. But yeah, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, turn that post notification bell so you get notified when I upload next, because you do not want to miss these videos for March. And make sure you follow all of my social medias to keep up with me. And without further ado, guys, let's get into this video. Alright guys, already brushed my teeth, washed my face, took a shower, all that good stuff. So now I have to find something to wear. I really wanted to wear my Crocs outside because I don't feel like putting on sneakers. And because if you're in New York City, you know it's been snowing like crazy. And it's mad gush and mush and dirtiness on the floor. And I don't want to get under my sneakers messed up. I could wear my Uggs or my Tims, but I was just really feeling Crocs. But Tims or Uggs is going to have to be the way to go. It's whatever. All right, y'all, don't mind my hair. It's mad windy outside, as you can see. Everything blowing in the wind. Snow all over the floor. I almost bust my behind about three times. Very much crazy. I woke up to the train. I was very indecisive about what bag to wear. And I ended up wearing my black Tims because, no, this is not it. New York gotta get it together with this weather. So we gotta get on a 4 train because it's gonna be faster or whatever. And I'm pretty much nervous because my hair does not stay slick, and I just hope it does, so wish me luck.
5 hours later.
Hey y'all, if you notice anything different, I got my hair done. My hair is laid slick to the gods. It's really giving Barbie. My hair is by Body by Rain on Instagram. I need to book her immediately because she is such a sweetheart. And she is a god with the hands. Do you see this? My hair has never been this sleek before. Like, it's crazy. She's top tier. She's not one of them. You need to book immediately because March bookings are opening very soon, and you need to be there because you do not want to miss out. I'm going to link her Instagram in the description box, so be sure to book. Show love and support to Black-owned businesses. Period. But my photo shoot is definitely tomorrow. I'm excited and nervous because it's going to be a long day because I got to get my nails done before, and my appointment is at 1:30. Yeah, 1:30 in the Bronx once again. Then I got to go right to Jersey to go get my photo shoot done. And I'm excited for you guys to see the outfits and the process and everything, but I'm gonna go get my beauty sleep because tomorrow's gonna be a big day. So, see y'all later.
The next day.
Good morning, y'all. Today's day 2, so you already know what that means. My photo shoot's today. I'm so excited, but nervous. I packed my bag. It's a lot of stuff in this bag. I picked my big off-white bag that I was supposed to use for school, but school didn't work out, so everything's filled to there, to the top, in there. And my nail appointment is at 1:30. It's in Gun Hill Road.
Oh hell no!
That's just, I'm traveling. Then I have to go to Jersey right after. The train is at 4:11. A train comes every hour. So the train is coming at 4:11 and 5:11. So I'm gonna have to catch one of those. Then I'm gonna have to go blow up my balloons. Then, yeah, so it's a lot. But I'm about to get ready, put my stuff on, and we're about to go get my nails done because per these things look crazy. I look like a little boy. It's really the fit for me. But I'm gonna show y'all after I get my nails done. Per, bye y'all.
2 hours later.
So let me tell y'all, I missed my nail appointment.
Fuck!
I missed it. All been going here because some crackhead wanted to act up on one time. So I missed it. $10 down the drain. It's really giving scammer. But I'm gonna just get some regular tips and yeah. Hey y'all, it's mad loud out here. I'm in the New Jersey Transit. Penn Station. My train is at 4:11. I'm going to Dover. It don't even have the track number yet. It's mad ghetto. I bought snacks or whatever. I got a bag. Don't play with me. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all when I'm on this New Jersey Transit, the ghetto, and when I get to my aunt's house, because then I gotta go blow up my balloons and stuff. So, I look crazy.
I'm on the train, guys. It's mad bougie on here. But it finally came. It was tractor. And I have to get off in a couple stops. I'm eating my private booty. And
God, tell me how I'm running to go find my aunt, because she told me to be at the front of the train and I wasn't. Like a kidnap in broad daylight. So I gotta run and meet them in front of ShopRite. It's somebody really filming a music video and I'm trying to be in it. Like, this bag is mad heavy. Like, I can't. It's the ghetto for me. Hey! I see my little gun. She's over there. I'm flat. I'll call you back, guys.
I'm at my aunt's crib, guys.
Wait, let's do the full 360 though. Of the hair. Barbie. What?
Her. But I'm about to fix the curling part. I'm gonna do my makeup, get my outfits ready. We'll see, I got the whole setup. Her.
They blowing balloons. She blowing balloons.
I'm gonna get the setup ready. Hey y'all, so my makeup is done. Per. Really giving. Some light. I didn't do lips yet because I gotta put my clothes on. Some of my clothes are white. So I'm about to get dressed, iron my clothes. Mm-hmm. Yep, it's giving.
Okay, y'all, so I'm finally ready. It took a while, but this is the fit. It's just coming soon, per.
All right, y'all, so we finished outfit one, step one, and now it's outfit step two. Some light.
When I was young, I wanted attention. And I promised myself that I'd do anything. Anything at all for them to notice me. But I ain't complaining. When I grow up, I wanna be famous. I wanna be a star. I wanna be a movie. When I grow up, I wanna see the world. Drive nice cars. I wanna have groupies. When I grow up, be on TV.
The next morning.
Kardashian in the spot, don't make it hot because this is the outro. I got home at 1:30 a.m. So, you know, I'm very much tired, very much recuperating. And you already know the photo shoot was a success. I had so much fun. And the pictures came out nice. And I just hope when they edit them, they come out even nicer, because they need to be top tier for my birthday. And I just want to thank both of my aunts for helping me make this happen, because I don't know what I would do without y'all. Hope you guys enjoyed this very much chaotic, very much my life video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to turn that post notification bell so you get notified when I upload next. And let me know in the comments if you want more videos like this. And that's that. Kardashian out.